This cover, which he chose, it was in the whole book and edited it, but he just didn't get to see it in all of its glory.
I'm sure we would get a lot of insights.